This is Jimmy Ritz. I love it because my favorite section of London is Bob. Second up is his little sister. She's cute.
There's a party at the beach tonight. There's a party at the beach tonight. Ladies around, I'm not alone. There's a party at the beach tonight. There's a party at the beach tonight.
So come from. Tastes Like Teenage Trump will be out in about, I don't know, August. The special Christmas album, the prayer circle fingering.
Come inside me, Jesus.
Come inside me, Jesus. So put us on the thin out the crowd, you know, make sure the heart goes there. So, for real, they fucking sister. Ultimately, though, it's not going to work out. It's not going to work out. She's too hungry toward the end. She doesn't really like the beat, if you know what I mean. I got like three songs left.
Is that nice?
Yeah, thank you, Kirk. All right, here, give it up for Kirk, the sound guy. So much more than a sound guy, though.
Jason!
Oh yeah, not many people play covers. We fucking love covers. That's all we know, that's all we play. Covers, cannabis, cocaine, coming in this about folks. It's pretty much covers.
This is your brain?
Tripsy. We'll do that for you.
Hey, I'll do that for you.
Alex!
Sorry, you gotta blow
up. Oh, okay. Guess what? If you notice, like, if you're a guitar player, all my songs are in key of G. That's all I know. That's all I know, dude. So we got the Southern Bones coming out next. And after that, the Electrics. What time we at? 7 o'clock? Wait, we got time for two more. This one's a little closer to Jimmy Lutz. Ladies and gentlemen, Jimmy Lutz, look at how small his hands are. Have you ever seen small hands?
I have no idea
about how tiny instruments, bro. Tiny fucking instruments. Sounds about herpes. Anyways.
I'm not afraid.
Yeah.